It was a wonderful sailing here in Portoroz. Three very nice days, different conditions all days, but 8 races at the moment and 9 races finally sailed. For us, a very good event because we had to test the new boat. We were quite fast, so we are happy about the boat. We are happy about the crew as usual because the crew is plus or minus always the same, and so we know very well each other, one to each other, and so we are really happy. We're really happy also because the level of the class is very good at the moment. We have more than 30 boats here, 15 nations, and so this for the class is really good beginning of the season, and we hope to be more boats in Riva and in the next events.